Who's that guy fighting? What you doing, buddy? Wow. Now the next place we're gonna go to is on the way to the city. It's the bandit camp that has the ranger tower that does not have a sniper in it. It's kind of nice that there's no sniper there. Oh, come on. Ooh. Gotta be real careful through here. Gotta be real careful going down here too, because to our left, bandits spawn there too. And here is the oil rig sniper. And his buddies. In this camp, there's four or five guys. One of them likes to leave. And there's an NPC in the tower. The guy usually likes to leave off the backside. And there's a guy guarding. Oh, there he is. There's a guy guarding the back entrance. If you shoot and miss, and they hear it, quite often they'll stop, and you can hit them with the second shot. I'd love to find that arrow, but I'm not going to waste too much time on it. Nice, there we go. Okay. One down. Let's go take care of the rest of them. I like to do that from here. Get this guy. And the guy that's wandering around inside will eventually see him and come out. You can get him. Then I like to go through the camp and sneak up behind the guy on the other gate there. Might have to get their attention. Come on, buddy, where are you? There he is. There. Got their attention. Be nice if I could hit something, hey? One more. And there he is. Now, you bugger. Come on. Come on and let me kill you before that mist comes in. This isn't working out like planned. This has taken way more arrows than I had planned. This has taken way more arrows than it usually does, too. Finally. Okay, give me back my arrows because I have two. Two whole arrows. Uh-oh. Okay, well, that's the mist. Funny thing about this is you can't go under it over there. Just that one side won't let you through. Yeah, that side won't let you through either. Okay, I know I didn't get all of them. Yeah, still missing five of them. They're spawning. You usually don't get too much action in here. There's only two ways for them to come in. And sometimes they find them, and sometimes they don't. So, we'll see what happens. Oh, there we go. Always with the rags. No, the other one's over there flogging the dead bandit. These guys. I don't know why they do that, but they do. Gunpowder. That other guy ran over. He's going to hammer on the bandit, too. The bandits, if they're not dead, will shoot the infected. And I've watched them. And it seems like a bandit can take care of about 3 infected before the 4th one comes, and then he's in trouble, it's over. Who's that guy fighting? What you doing, buddy? Wow. Get his attention. Give me my arrow, thank you. I don't like it when I can't see them at first. Look, he's doing it too. Fighting nothing. Huh. Oh, that arrow is going to be hard to get, damn it. What is with these guys? Huh. That one's going to be hard to get too. You both in a pile over there. Very strange behavior. Oh shit, I missed him. Huh. Hold still, buddy. Jeez. Oh, I'm thinking something's bugged. Well, that was a tactical error, wasn't it? Only brought the one spear. Who knew? This is kind of a long mist, isn't it? Just about 3 o'clock. Have to loot this place yet. I don't want to sleep for an hour in case that's the end of the infected and the mist ends soon. That would be a waste of time. Wouldn't mind getting back to camp before dark. Hmm. 3 o'clock. Got some good stuff off these guys, though. Stack and a half of sugar, electronic components, couple of gunpowder, some, and that was off the bandits. Rags, always rags. Looks like the mist is ending. Finally. Still gotta bash all this stuff, too. All right. Get my arrows. This is much easier with a spear. Okay. Missing 5 arrows, but Miss Rachel can make 5 more. Missing 4 arrows. We're full. You can take these with you. One of them you have to have a crowbar to get into. Or you can just take it home as it is and break into it at home. Which is what we're gonna do. Guess we should go free. Should go free Kate too, hey? So I'm pretty sure it's not Scott up there. What's that? Ah, gotcha. Yeah, potato. And it's Kate. Tomato seeds. Ooh, more armor. 41%. Okay. That's the one you need the crowbar. Lots of gas in this one, too. If nothing else. Missing 3 of them. One of them's on the back side. The other 2, I don't know where they are. No idea. I find sometimes if I'm having a bad day and I spray arrows all over a place, I can't find them right away. But if I come back, sometimes they will they'll be just sitting right there. Now let's take what we can take, go home, potato, No, thank you. Can't smash these. And you can't smash that. That's up. Okay. That should stay there till we get him home. I believe that is all that this place has to offer. Save. Try not to get shot by these guys. That's not how you do that. There we go. Can also go this way. Can bash that playground stuff, and that swing set will respawn every time you load in. Let's be a little more careful. Oh, really? Like, really? Okay. Okay. 1708. Yeah, we're okay for time. Carjack device. Okay. Quarter to six. I wanted to do some things in here. Like, bash all these, except what are we doing? About eight. No. Get in there. It's not a good place to spend the night. They won't let you sleep. Oh, are you kidding me? I mean, you're safe enough in there, but they come and hammer on that door and you get no sleep at all. Even during a mist. I've spent mists in here and it's just... Unless you're crafting, you're not doing anything but waiting for it to end. Okay, we're gonna take that home and break into it. 5 painkillers. 5 antibiotic. Okay. 5 helmets. All at 100%. Bonus. Rags. Alright. Well. Here's the backpack upgrade. That's a 3-slot one. Most of them are 2. They've all broken into that food. You can't do anything with it. Need a crowbar. And they've got matches and nails. It's always easier to start moving if there's 2 side by side like that. To move the one that's on the right first. Yeah, wasted too much time at that second bandit camp. Didn't kill them fast, and then we had a fairly long mist. I think what I might do is just clear this place out. Just go to the motel. Tomorrow, we're gonna start building something so that, we can sleep at our camp. I was really hoping to get Scott, but we didn't, so we're going to have to cut down the trees ourselves. Because those girls, and I use the term deliberately, are pretty freaking useless. Get them making matches and arrowheads, but all they're good for. Oh, and cartridge casings, too. Actually, I'm going to brighten this up for you. So I don't want my headlight on. There's usually a cola back here. Or 5 of them, as the case may be. Unfortunately, you can't access the things in the back of your truck too well from the balcony. That would have been the cat's meow. Okay, let's take these inside and we'll open them up there. Okay. Let's open this one. Ammo. Always nice. That sniper rifle ammo. Even better. You don't find too much of that in the world. Rifle ammo. Good, good. And another shotgun. Sweet. All right. It is time to sleep. Well, if you're liking the series, please don't forget to subscribe and click that like button. And let me know in comments who you want me to make matches and who you want me to make arrowheads. Does Rachel make matches and Kate make arrowheads? Or does Kate make the matches and Rachel gets stuck in the forge? Let me know, and thank you very much for watching. And we'll catch you next time.